And an update to a story we told you about all afternoon. The Oklahoma Highway Patrol had been searching for 13-year-old Addison Wheeler. She was reported missing after being dropped off by her school bus near her home in Wynnewood on Tuesday. Officials now say Addison has been found safe, but no other details were provided.